I've been gifted, giving answers to questions that never existed, like